moving from a very small campus and now coming to this big one is amazing. It's quite cool for our school to be really this big. I love the school. Like, it's much bigger than the old campus. It's new, it's modern. The soccer field is really big. There's an indoor air-conditioned gym. I love that.
The campus is really big, which means there is more people here to make friends with. It's very international. There's a lot of people from different countries.
I like it because of the playground. There's monkey bars, bikes, tunnels, zip lines. That's what I like about it.
I really like it. It's huge. The cafeteria is really nice, and the teachers are really educated, and I like them.
Technology, first of all, and also the teachers really give you an insight on what it's going to be like outside. It seems like a really good school to help me get started on things in the future.
So the vision itself relates to each individual child. To achieve more than they believe they can. And as such, we have a campus that actually has been designed specifically to relate to the teaching and learning. So what we've done is we've taken into account every facet of learning for individual children and built that into our campus design. So we truly believe we have a campus that's relevant to the 21st century and the best in the world.
Today's 21st century learners, they're going to need a skill set that probably hasn't been conceived of yet. And the inquiry skills to be able to take any device into their hands and work with it and enhance what they're doing is going to be fantastic.
Stamford is an innovative place with a vision that's progressive, it's cutting edge. And as a young school, it's exciting to be part of a project that utilizes experienced educators from around the world to help bring that alive.
I'm really enjoying the new campus. Last year we had this wonderful community feel. It permeates to the staff, it permeates to the students, and certainly the parents. You know, some of us were worried if that community feel would follow us in our new huge facilities, and it definitely has.
I just personally think that the school is going to go from strength to strength. The seeds have been planted, and we just want to see that tree flourish and grow. I think it will be one of the most highly regarded schools, not only in Singapore, but the world as well.
It's unbelievable. I mean, just look around. This is the thing of movies. It's a dream come true, not just for me, but for my kids. They're so excited to go to school. My son sings in the mornings. They come off the school bus every day and they're smiling and couldn't be more fulfilled.
When we started, there was less than 300 students. Last year, at the end of the year, there was a little over 600. And when we moved to the permanent campus this year, there's about 1,000. And everybody just is over the moon with how the excitement of the new buildings. They love the structures and the setup and the common areas.
For me, the proof's in the pudding. You know, we trust our two most prized possessions to the school, and both boys have had an outstanding experience at Stamford.
If I ever have to leave Singapore, I think the hardest part would be to leave the school. Hopefully that won't ever have to happen.
I love Stamford because it is great.
I love Stamford because it's a big school.
I love Stamford because we eat something and I love something.
I love Stamford because the cafeteria food is good.
I like Stamford because it's fun.
My parents are thinking about keeping me here for a very long time, and I would be happy staying in this school.
Love it. It's amazing. I wouldn't go to any other school than this school, really. It's so cool. And the people, there's so many more people and more friends to make.
There's no doubt that phase one has been very well received. There's not a single member of our community that hasn't said this is an outstanding educational facility. But phase two will go even beyond what phase one has delivered. It will be exceptional. And if you think this is good, watch out for phase two.